The species which can best serve as an initiator for the cationic polymerization is. Now, what is a cationic polymerization? It is a polymerization initiated by a cation or an electron deficient species, right? So, electron deficient species. Or what are they also called as? Electrophiles. That is electron loving agents or the Lewis acids. Right? Or it can be any cation. So any of these can initiate a cationic polymerization. Now, of the given options, say if I am taking LiAlH4, that is lithium aluminium hydride, it is not an electron deficient species. It gives out hydride ion. So it's not the correct option. The next is nitric acid. Nitric acid gives out H plus ions and NO3 minus ions in solution. So it is an acid, it is a Brønsted acid. Right, which is giving out H plus ions in the solution, or you can say it's an Arrhenius acid. Now, AlCl3, aluminium chloride, it's a Lewis acid. That is an electron deficient species. So, which will start the cationic polymerization? Aluminium chloride. Right? Now, how the reaction proceeds? Let's take up one example to understand it properly. So, let's take up the polymerization of styrene to form polystyrene. See, this is a molecule of styrene. This is CH double bond CH2. Now, this is what? This is styrene. Now, this in the presence of Lewis acid, say AlCl3. What this Lewis acid does, it takes up the pi electron towards itself. Now an intermediate is formed, which is a carbocation. So it is CH, a positive charge over here, and CH2 AlCl3. This is an intermediate. So this is a carbonium ion formed. Now, it is again attacked by the molecule of styrene, or it attacks the molecule of styrene again. Double bond CH2. Right? Now, what it does? It transfers its electrons to the positively charged carbon atom. Right? And a polymer is formed in this way. That is CH2, again there is CH, right? Then CH2 and again AlCl3. Now in this case there will be a positive charge over here, right? So this would be CH2, the valency should be satisfied. There would be C. Right? Now this carbonium ion will be again attacked by the next species. So there is initiation and then chain elongation and finally the termination. So cationic polymerization is initiated by a cation or a Lewis acid or electrophilic reagents. It can be HCl or HBr or HI or Lewis acids. Like, can you tell me the examples of Lewis acids? They are again your SnCl4, stannic chloride or boron trifluoride or titanium tetrachloride, or it can be I2, or AgClO4. So a cationic polymerization is initiated by a Lewis acid, right? So what is the answer of this question? It's aluminium chloride. Which of the following on thermal decomposition yields a basic as well as acidic oxide? So you have to find out that. Now let's proceed with NaNO3, that is sodium nitrate. Now sodium nitrate on decomposition, what all other products obtain? Sodium nitrate, NaNO3, this decomposes to produce sodium nitrite, that is NaNO2, and oxygen. Lithium nitrate is an exception, it forms lithium oxide. Right? Now there is potassium chlorate, KClO3. Now this KClO3 on dissociation gives KClO4 and KCl. Right? Now in the next step, what happens that this KClO4 again dissociates to give KCl, that is potassium chloride, and oxygen. So the two options are ruled out. Now we have got CaCO3, that is calcium carbonate. This is the answer. Now calcium carbonate, when heated, it dissociates to form calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Right? This is a solid and this is a gas. Now, this carbon dioxide is an acidic oxide, you must be knowing. Because this carbon dioxide with H2O forms what? Carbonic acid, that is H2CO3. And calcium oxide is a basic oxide, we all know that. Calcium oxide, when it's dissolved in water, it's an alkaline earth metal oxide, right? Now when dissolved in water, it forms what? Calcium hydroxide. Now, this is the right answer. Now let's take up one more, that is NH4NO3, which is given over there. So ammonium nitrate on dissociation will give what? It will give N2O and water, nitrous oxide, N2O and water. So what is the correct option of this question, or correct answer of this question? Calcium carbonate.